Michelin has carved a name for itself in households across the globe. But it's not just their name that is reaching everywhere. Their products and services are too. Michelin is present on every continent with 9 R&D centers, 117 production sites in 26 different countries, and a commercial presence in 170 countries. That sort of presence brings an excellent opportunity to help the landscape transition into a greener pasture. So how does Michelin intend to tackle that? Their CEO has stated that the company aims to utilize 100% sustainable materials in all their tires by 2050, starting with their newest lineup, the Michelin Uptis. Teaming up with General Motors, Michelin has been crafting a more sustainable tire for our future called the Michelin Uptis. It was revealed at International Motor Show Germany, the world's largest motor show, in 2021. The two companies are looking at a mass market launch around 2024. Until then, what makes the tires so special? Uptis stands for Unique Puncture-Proof Tire System, and it speaks for itself. Changing the formula for tires never seemed productive or necessary outside of specific cases. After all, why reinvent the wheel? In recent years, we have started to look at things with a greener lens. And as it turns out, there are several benefits to switching to airless tires. For one, it will severely reduce maintenance, and it eliminates the need to upkeep air pressure. One of the more significant upsides to airless technology is that you need not worry about flat tires or blowouts. Since Michelin seems intent on following the 4 R's, reduce, reuse, recycle, and renew, the Uptis tires will be using a material that is environmentally friendly for their entire lifespan. All those reasons also help the grander problem of rubber tires being destined to a scrapyard or burned in a pile to create a cloud of CO2 to eat up the ozone. All that while reducing overall raw materials and the energy needed to produce the tires. It's quite the strategy, and one we applaud. And while airless tires are not anything new, we think it opens a discussion about what sorts of things we should be looking at to improve. So head on down to the comments and let us know what you think. What are your thoughts on airless tires? Do you have ideas on more things that we could change? Do you think Michelin and GM have a promising idea here? We would love to hear your feedback. If you enjoyed this video, you could help us out by hitting the like button. Subscribe and keep up to date on future posts.